When he looked into her eyes, he learned the most important part of the language that all the world spoke. It was love. Because when you know the language, it's easy to understand that someone in the world awaits you, whether it's in the middle of the desert or in some great city, like Philadelphia.
I'll talk about the first time that Ryan texted me a picture of Shannon with the expression underneath, smoking hot.
Yeah, baby, I've been making plans. Oh, love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah.
I remember when she had known Ryan for a while, she was like, oh, I want you to meet this guy. Like, my family loves him, but I want your family to meet him.
Amazing.
Wow.
I'll admit it. Albeit pathetic.
If you don't stop crying, we're gonna fight. But,
cause the idea of that lobby empty, do not sit with me well. It's not your fault they try to get me.
I just remember the way that you both looked at each other. I've never seen you look at anyone or anything other than food like that in my life. So, I knew it was the real deal.
Before the wedding, I was a nervous wreck. I said, Ryan, why are you so calm? He said, because this is the one good decision and choice that I made in my entire life. And that hit me in my heart. I'm like, good God, he's found the one and they are gonna be together forever.
I, Ryan, promise you, Shannon, that I will be the best person I can be.
Today, Ryan, I join my life with yours. I promise to honor and tenderly care for you.
I will be your loving and loyal husband, and I will share with you all of life's joy and sorrow every day of my life.
I pledge to share my life openly with you.
Shannon and Ryan, by the great love that has brought you here today, you have declared that you are officially husband and wife. You may now celebrate your vows with a kiss.
Gradually, the things that made her happy changed to things like hanging out with her friends and shoes. Oh, so many shoes. But for the past 3 years, it's been Ryan that's made her happy. Although I have to say the shoes are still pretty high up on the list. That's what you really want for your child. Find someone that they love and who loves them back. Someone that they can share their lives with. Someone who makes them happy just by being there.